Right, good morning, dancers. It's another beautiful day. I hope that you got on yesterday and you watched our video and you practiced our dance and added on our new part of our combination. So we're going to be adding on a little bit to our combination today, but it's slower movement. So you shouldn't have any problems picking up on the newer part. It's the part of the song where he sings and then it goes bump, bump. We had a piece of music like that towards the start of our dance. And so we're just going to go back to that tempo in our movement. So it has different tempos at different points in time. So in our dance, after we did our tour jeté, we reached up, we came around, up, down, and we shot out into our plank position and we pulled up into a V. We rolled, I'm trying not to get out of camera. We did our scoop up. And then it repeated this part right here. That's who I am. That's who I am. Around we went. Up, down. Then we came across here. And then we went back up. From here, you're going to step out with this foot. You're going to grab your hands behind your back. And you're going to come around. You're going to hit drop. Okay? So it's da 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 bump bump ba da ba ba da ba 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 bump. Yes? Da da dump. From here, you're going to step back, you're going to cross, you're going to throw, look, you're going to sit to the corner, you're going to bend, your arms are going to come up, and you're going to throw, look. Okay? So let's review over that again. So we just finished, that's who I am. That's who I am. That's who I am. Oh, 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 oh. Da da da. Slow. Ba da 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 da. Bump bump. Ba da da. Ba da ba bump bump. Bump. Ba da da. Drop. Look. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna put it to that part in the music, so you can just kind of hear each of the accents for those movements right there. Okay. Or 10 seconds for today. So it's just those simple movements paired with the music on that part. So after you went out into your plank, up into your V, you roll, you scoop it up, it goes into your, that's who I am, that's who I am, that's who I am, bum, and it slows, bump, bump, round, bump, bump, throw, turn, plie, bump, look. Right there. That's our new part. Practice it. There's only like maybe 8, 10 more seconds, and then it goes back into our chorus. Take me as I am, or don't. This part right here. Yes? That's our chorus. So it's going to go back into that repeat right there. And then we have next week, and next week is our last week working on this piece. Don't forget, I need your 20-second solos. All black, hair pulled back, put on some pretty makeup. If you're a girl, if you're a boy, no pretty makeup, unless you want to wear pretty makeup, whatever, that works too. Do your thing. Send me your 20 seconds to whatever song you want, whatever style of dance you want. Of course, appropriate music, we know that. I don't need to go over that. And send it to me so that I can do our compilation for our end of year presentation. So I miss you guys. I hope you have a great day. Practice, practice, practice. Go back. link it all together, and then we'll do it together. Also, don't forget that we Zoom on Fridays. So sign into our Zoom. Okay, miss you. Have a great day. Bye.